Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your MyDish account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your MyDish account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in the address mydish.co.uk and hit on enter. And then it'll be directed to the home page of MyDish. So let's wait for it. And you can see, guys, this is the home page of MyDish, and at the top right corner of the screen you can see the login and the sign up button available for us. In order to log into our account, let's click on login, and a pop-up or this will appear so that you can log into your MyDish account. So in order to log in, let's enter our email address with which we had created an account on MyDish, and at that enter your password. Guys, but if you have forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot your password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to reset your MyDish account's password. And with that being said, guys, after entering your email address, your password, simply click on login, and then you'll be signed into your MyDish account online on your computer. And there, guys, this is how you sign into your MyDish account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.